online chats with celebrities.
Outstanding work!
Contests.
Give it to me.
Behind-the-scenes interviews. Giveaways. Take a studio tour.
Coming soon to a theater near you.
Trust is as vital to human relationships as breath is to life.
You ever worry that we don't make love very often?
I love you. Whether we make love 3 times a week or 1 a month doesn't really change that.
I hate what's happening to us. I hate it. We don't talk anymore.
Why'd you sleep on the couch?
No, I came in late last night. Didn't want to wake your mum up.
Are you fighting?
Yeah, a bit.
I think he's having an affair. He's distant, preoccupied. Do you still love him?
I really like you. I'm starting to wonder just where this might go.
Listen, why don't we take separate cars? I've got a late meeting, and that way you won't have to wait for me in town.
Would you mind telling me what happened last night?
I got home around midnight. Carl wasn't here.
How do you want to handle this?
You're a police manager. Why don't you just do your job?
It's not that he might have slept with another woman. It's that he might not tell me. That would be the betrayal.
How's your marriage been lately, John?
It's fine. How's yours?
Up and down. Where were you Friday night? I am trying to find out about your wife's emotional state.
Right now, I'd say her emotional state was pretty bad, wouldn't you?
I don't understand this. I don't want this to be happening to us.
I saw her client with Sonia. Why didn't you tell me?
Because it was private.
Have you ever cheated on your wife?
I tell my wife everything.
Most men hold something back.
This is about sex, about a man and a woman.
It's so easy to go out and find somebody. What's hard is not to.
Do you still love him?
In England, they go as far as to give a guy a party the night before. Call it the monster's ball.
I've always believed that a portrait captures a person far better than a photograph. It truly takes a human being to really see a human being.
Hey.
About time for you to get off, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Did you want me to give you a ride?
You're reminding me of your mother. The woman failed me.
Do you know what you did? You're like your mother.
should have done it. So
are you okay?
I can't take this.
I'm not sure what you want me to do.
I want to take care of you.
Good, because I really need to be taken care of.
Hank!
Who are you?
My name is Letitia Musgrove. And, me and Hank is, friends.
It's a time when they knew their place.
I want to make damn sure nobody makes any mistakes.
What happened?
I met your daddy.
Listen, just get out and talk to me. Don't
let this relate to
me. You hate me, don't you?
Yeah, I hate you. I always did.
Well, I always loved you.
We're family. I'm your father. Remember that.
I think we're going to be all right.
Also available from Lionsgate Home Entertainment.
On a rugged island off the coast of Ireland, in a time when women had their place, one woman was the exception to the rule.
Why do they call me the Yellow Woman? The people think you're made of gold, Mom.
She was wealthy, daring, and fiercely independent.
I don't like people telling me what's good for me.
Until one day, the arrival of a stranger changed everything.
Who are you?
I'm a man from God knows where.
There's something about him that she fears.
From the moment I first saw you, I just knew you had the same blood in you as me.
But there's something about him she can't resist. Now, he's drawing her into a world unlike anything she's ever known.
I don't know anything about you.
A world of passion and possession.
Do as I say, Agnes.
Danger and deception.
Oh, I've been other things, too.
Love.
You want a real man.
And rage. Greta Scucki, Daniel Craig.
And this is a dark place, mistress.
Love and rage.
They say if you're rich, you can get away with anything. Even murder.
Consider it done.
But they never met John Barrett.
What the hell do you want?
A deadly deception.
Is it that motivates people? Lust and fear.
If you want to have an affair, you behave discreetly.
Brings two desperate men.
The wrong man, Mr. Barrett.
What do you want from us?
My wife was a victim of an accident.
And one reckless woman.
Why? You kill her!
Together in a lie that could rip their worlds apart. Ray Winstone.
Don't move.
Tim Dutton.
And have I ever been unfaithful?
And Sherilyn Fenn.
Men can be so stupid.
It was a mistake!
She'd found true happiness. I would never have stood in the way.
Darkness Falls. Look for it on video and DVD.
Twas in the merry month of May, when all gay flowers were blooming, sweet William on his deathbed lay for the love of Barbary Allen.
Hey, ladies, where did you learn that song?
My granny gave it to me.
What on earth are you doing in such a dreadful place?
I'm a great discovery.
Old English ballads, and I am going to be the first to publish them now.
Nice enough. My intention is to exalt the fine music of these mountains. It means to lift up.
You mean exploit. It means to steal.
First it was a coal and lumber company's coming in here. Now I want to take our music, too.
The only way to preserve our way of life up here is to keep your way of life down there.
The ballads are precious musical legacy.
No one knows that these songs are being sung right here in the mountains of America.
I believe that you can win public sentiment over with your music.
We're not really interested in what you people out there think about us.
Lily!
I'm not risking life and limb.
Please, come with us.
Don't butt in where you don't belong.
I've never been anywhere where the music is as much a part of life as it is here. It's beautiful.
Come with me.
I'm a jinx for a woman, Millie.
I'm not your average woman.
When I first come to this country in 1849, I saw many fair lovers.
You made most of us feel real proud.
I have never heard such singing.